Folks, we got some breaking news this time out of Athens. Investigators say multiple officers shot and killed a man who they said had a weapon. Now, this is according to the Athens Clark County Police. The man pulled what appeared to be a gun and then charged at the officers. They opened fire and the man later died. Now, Athens now asked GBI to look into this incident.